Hey you guys, what's going on? Klaus here, and today we're going to be covering the third of the three Clashmas presents gifts for this Christmas season. And the third, as you can see at the bottom left-hand side of the screen, is the Ice Wizard, guys. I'll show you all the stats in a moment, but let's see it in action. I've got a couple of golems on either side of this entry point. Put those down, and the best thing about these Ice Wizards, guys, besides the fact that they're cheap, is look. They don't go for just the standard defense. They don't go for a standard wall. They only go for defenses. So guys, check this out. This Ice Wizard doing work. It freezes them, slows down the defense, slows down the damage per second that it does, and it does all kinds of work, guys. I went ahead and I jumped these troops in. Look at that, guys. You can tell which defenses have been affected by the Ice Wizard, and they do so much damage per second. They do as much damage per second as a max wizard. So guys, let's see if these get, there you go. See, the Inferno Tower gets frozen. It still does work, but it slows down the DPS of that defense, guys. It is absolutely incredible. Giant bombs are trolling you right now, but guys, go out and try out the Ice Wizards, guys, because they do so much work and they're awesome. Look at how, look at these guys. Of course, I'm about to get trolled by a giant bomb again, but look at this, guys. So they just got, you know, they didn't blow up either. That was cool. But look, destroying that that air defense before everything went to poop, guys. But an amazing troop. They're very, very effective. If you guys pull back and you check out the effectiveness of them behind a golem or a giant or something along those lines, if they go straight for that defense, that automatically makes them more valuable than the standard wizard whenever you're trying to raid at a strong base. So if we go into train troops, they are at the bottom underneath the wizard, and if we select them, there they are, guys. 200 damage per second, which is again the same as a max wizard, standard wizard. 10 more HP than a standard wizard. They cost one third of a max wizard, so 1500 versus 4500. The training time's the same, the housing space is the same, the movement is the same, except for their favorite target is defenses, guys. So what I recommend, throw together a standard army that you use all the time, and then instead of using as many of the kill squad, as many of the Valkyries or whatever you use, put a couple of these guys in there and watch them do some serious work on the bases, guys. But anyway, that is going to be it for me today in our quick sneak peek, I guess, into the new feature in Clash of Clans. Hope you enjoyed it. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you have not joined the Clash family, and look forward to future sneak peeks as they come from Supercell's office. But for now, let's enjoy it. I love you guys, and I'll see y'all again next time.